In this video, I will show you two easy ways to remove a stripped screw, or remove a screw that you don't have the right bit or screw extractor. Use these techniques as a last resort. If the screw is rusted, apply a product like DW40. I apply once, wait 10 minutes, then apply and wait again before attempting removal. This tape allows residue-free removal. I normally use two layers of blue masking tape. If the rotary tool slips, it will damage the surface of the equipment or the printed circuit board. Since this equipment is scrap, I will not use the tape. My advice is not to put much pressure on the cutting wheel. Try not to make the slot too wide because you risk shearing off the head. In this case, the screw head broken in half. In this technique, you will need one high-speed steel or cobalt drill bit. You can use a bit slightly smaller than the screw head. Drill a small hole into the center of the screw head. This method works by removing the head, leaving the screw shank in the hole. With all screws or head screws removed, I can open my hard disk drive. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you.